That's great. Nice to talk to you.
Randy, got to tell you a quick story. And by the way, thanks for all the great music. I'm the older of the two here. And I remember being inside the radio station, the program director, my boss, running down the hall going, wait till you hear this new group out of Canada. He's flying through the control room door, falls down, trips and falls down, breaks your first record.
Wow.
That was my introduction to Bachman Turner Overdrive.
It is such an honor to talk to you, Randy, and I've been reading your book, Vinyl Tap Stories. You keep it interesting with stories like what not to do with a harmonica.
Oh, yes. Is that in there?
What yeah. shouldn't we do?
Tell us, Randy, what did you learn not to do with a harmonica?
Well, if you're in Florida, maybe you can do it, right?
But yes.
Up north where it freezes, I mean, I had this old car, a 57 Pontiac or something, and I left my harmonicas in there on the dashboard. Well, in Winnipeg, where we grew up, where a lot of this book takes place, it's the home of the Guess Who and Neil Young and Bachman Turner Overdrive. It's 30, 40, 50 below in the wintertime. I had them on the dash of the car, and, you know, we'd go to rehearsal, and I'd try to play like the Beatles, you know, the harmonica and Love Me Do. And while the car was warming up, I had it jump started and let it warm up and let it get a dry. Well, I thought, gee, I'll practice the harmonica. So I took it out of its little case and put it in my mouth, and immediately it started to adhere itself. So I ran in the house with this harmonica stuck to my face, and I had to put water all over my face and to get it out. And I had it pulls the skin off your tongue and your lips and everything. And it's so that's a lesson of what not to do with a harmonica.
Randy, we hear there's a great story behind the song No Sugar Tonight. Tell us about it, would you?
I was on tour with the Guess Who, and we had a DJ friend in Vancouver. He called us up and he said, I've got you guys a gig, and it's with Frank Zappa and the original Mothers of Invention, but it plays Vancouver, Seattle, Portland, and San Francisco. And I said, great, we'll do the show. We all wanted to go to San Francisco and see a hippie, because we had only seen a picture of one in Rolling Stone magazine or in Time or Newsweek. This was this new thing. And so we get to San Francisco and we do our gig. The next day's a day off. I want to go see a hippie. I go to Haight-Ashbury. It's nothing. It's a street corner of the boulevard and there's nobody there. I said, you want to see a real hippie? Go to the university in Berkeley at the foot of Telegraph Avenue. So right at the foot of Telegraph Avenue, I go there and sure enough, there's a, you know, bare-chested guys with a peace sign, beautiful chicks with flowers in their hair dancing in the streets and go, wow, this is amazing. So I'm walking down the street, and coming towards me are three guys in black leather jackets, great big guys. I mean, they're clearly coming at me.
Uh-huh.
And as they get closer to me, a little car pulls up, a Volkswagen with a blue door and a cracked windshield, the bumper falling off. Two of the guys immediately leave, and there's this one guy standing there. The woman gets out of the car, and she starts ragging on this guy. Here you are with your buddies again, with your homies. I'm at home with the kids. You're supposed to be out looking for a job. Get in the car. She slams the door, and she says, and furthermore, baby, when you get home, you ain't getting no sugar tonight.
Oh, so that's how it came about.
And I go, oh, my God, if it means what I think it means, what a wonderful, cute way to say that. I went and wrote the song. I presented it to Burton Cummings. He loved it. The label loved it, and they said, you've got to clean up the lyrics, because I clearly wrote it about not getting any sugar that night.
Wow. Unfortunately, Randy, our time is over. What an honor.
Yeah, Randy Bachman, the Guess Who, Bachman Turner Overdrive. The book is called Vinyl Tap Stories. Thank you very, very much.
You're very welcome. You can probably get the book at Amazon or just Google randysvinyltap.com.
Wind FM.
Rocks.
Rocks.